Charley!
Hello, it's me, Charley. I am walking to school. I have many new friends. We laugh together. We are no longer small. We're waiting for the bell. Recess is over now. We are all in a row. We're going to tell stories. We're going to draw and sing. We will be a king. Come to
Charley goes to school.
Charley!
When dinosaurs roamed.
Everybody, and now I will eat you.
My grandma made these for us and for my grandpa, who adores dinosaurs.
Hello.
Hello.
Would you like a cookie, Anna?
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Charley.
Hey, Anna, do you think when he was little, my grandpa saw any dinosaurs?
If your grandpa saw any dinosaurs?
In any case, he knows them very well.
That gives me an idea, you know. Your grandpa could come talk about them.
Oh, yeah! Great!
I'll ask Mr. Francis to call him right away.
What's the name of my dinosaur?
It's a Diplodocus. Watch out! My Velociraptor is coming!
Your Velo what? Velo where?
Velociraptor. Be careful, Charley. That one's ferocious. All right, I have to hurry to prepare everything for tomorrow's after school.
Can we help?
No, or it won't be a surprise.
Did he say a surprise?
Mm-hmm. Let's go look.
Mm-hmm. Hey there, you. You are so cute. Yes, you are.
Huh? Who's he talking to? There's no one there.
Maybe he's talking to his dinosaur.
There's no dinosaur in the garage. I would have seen it.
Hmm? Or maybe it's a dinosaur egg about to hatch.
Oh, you think so?
Tickle, tickle.
It could be a baby dinosaur.
That means that Grandpa met the dinosaurs when he was little, and he saved an egg from them.
Wow!
It's me, the dangerous Tyrannosaurus. I'm gonna eat you all.
You can't get me, na 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 na. Grandpa.
Wait, I'll help you.
Thank you, Anna.
What does he have in those boxes?
He has a real baby dinosaur. Huh?
It's true. We even heard it squeaking yesterday. Right, Charley?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but did you see it for real? That's right. Because a real baby dinosaur, I say that's impossible.
Oh, yeah? And why would that be impossible?
Because a baby dinosaur cannot fit in a box. It is way too big.
Yes, a baby dinosaur could fit.
Are you coming?
So, you know that some dinosaurs ate grass. They were herbivores. The others ate meat. And they were ferocious.
I hope the one in the box isn't dangerous. Oh, gee, there's something alive in there.
I want to see it.
Here, children. You can color these any color.
I want to see what's in that box. Will you watch Grandpa and Anna?
Anna? My yellow marker doesn't work. Can you give me another one, please?
Grandpa, can you come help me?
Of course, Charley. I think you can manage this by yourself. You're big now.
Look, I finished my coloring!
Huh?
Oops.
Oh.
Ben, be careful. It's fragile.
Sorry, it wasn't on purpose. I'd like to check inside and see if I broke anything, though.
Come on, Grandpa.
Oh? Huh? Fine, let's look.
Finally, we'll know.
Wow, it's so exciting. We'll see a real baby dinosaur.
I think I'm a bit scared.
Let's see. Are you ready? Ta-da!
Oh, wow.
These were my favorite toys when I was little. Aren't they adorable, children?
Oh, yes, they are lovely. Isn't it true they are adorable?
Yes, they're cute, really.
Come on, let's make these babies walk. Nothing to say? Don't you want to play with them?
Well, we thought that there was a real baby dinosaur in that box.
Huh? A real baby dinosaur? Well, that's absolutely impossible. Dinosaurs have not been on Earth for a long, long time, long before humans, huh?
Coming from the box.
What is inside the other box, Grandpa?
That's a surprise for you.
Whoa! Whoa!
I was exactly like them at their age.
You still are.